and through. Go through and through, I'll find my way to you. Though I'll admit it may take me some time.
What up, YouTube? And I'm back with another video. So, as you can see from the title, it's the first day of school, and right now it is like 5:52. So yeah, I'm about to brush my teeth, wash my face, do all of that, get ready, and take my brother to school. That's why I look like this, because it's too early for me to be up. Period. But before we get into the video, like, subscribe, comment, and all of that. And I will see y'all later. Can get out my shot, thanks. Okay, so I'm going to school now, and yeah, y'all gonna see it in a minute. Cut to the cute montage in 3, 2.
Met her in the club, all the ballers showing love. Can you party with a thug? I'm just trying to show you love. VIP, we got it packed. This is where the party at. You the one I wanna know. So tell me how it's supposed to go.
He said, meet me in Miami. Never been on a jet, girl, don't you panic. Get keys to the wheels and the mansions. He know I was this thick t-shirt panties. We hit the club together, we tilt the dancers. Might grab a couple if they're really attractive. Or I can keep it classy, I can get romantic. It's all up to you, what you wanna do.
Body, but I never leave a trace. Who the fuck gonna party with somebody? No, I never do the body. If I hit you, then you probably gonna sit. Who the fuck gonna come to the body? Oh, like a hottie always saying what somebody wants to do. Who the fuck gonna pull up and sit and look at the big tree? Who the fuck gonna be watching? What the fuck gonna be watching?
It's not John.
It's not funny either. Can you like that?
Like, you waiting for a fucking ticket? Bye.
Oh, Maka got so skinny. He was fat this summer. He was big.
So you start starving now.
That's literally what my mom did. Like, she cut down on everything, like, for him. Like, I felt bad, because I would just be, like, big plate, eating real good.
Yeah, well,
mom. Can I have a bite?
He only had bread, but then, but a butter bread. She diamond?
What'd you say?
She diamond, did you take you back?
No.
I need a dollar, my dog. I need a dollar.
No, I need to find out when they're going to start calling in. Go ask her. That's a problem.
Like, packed up, like,
yeah, too many people talking.
Three games packed up. I ain't one that nigga bit. Nah.
This is Fiji water from the islands of Waikiki.
First of all, it's tap water.
Of Waikiki.
Tap water. You know, Fiji, that's just the bottle. Just tap water, you know.
This is my ace. That bitch be so horny. Yeah.
This classroom, you have 24 computers that I custom built and rebuilt over the summer. I was here almost every day this summer working on getting this room in the lab. Classwork, you're going to get activities, document-based questions, projects, things like that. Your classwork, your day-to-day stuff is 40% of your grade. Homework should take no more than 15 minutes per week. I hope you caught that. No more than 15 minutes per week. And your homework is going to be the same each week. I am not a teacher who comes in and does notes and lectures with notes in the middle of class. You ever been in somebody tells me, Mr. Barone, you have to give a test? Why? Now, hear me out and raise your hand if this describes you. You stop study for a test. All your stuff here. You got your note cards, you got your notebooks, you got this, you got that. You memorize all this stuff, and you do one of two things. You blank when the test starts, and you're like, oh my God, I forgot all that stuff. Or you go home, and you're like, if somebody asks you how the test was, or what was on it, you're like, for me, test, don't prove in class. If you're a fast writer, you got a slow writer in the class, and they're like, hold on, don't switch the slot. Anybody been there?
Yep.
Don't switch the slot. You come first floor. Did you guys in trouble getting here today? I'm going to tell you the first week is the worst because you got all the freshmen who are all like 3 feet tall.
I know who I was.
I have to record, I'm sorry.
It was clouds and everything.
That's why it's blocked.
Met her in a club. Out of body, show love. Can't party with a thug. I'm just trying to show you love.
Are you recording this?
Julie, you put it out.
You're on my YouTube channel, buddy. You're
what's up, man?
Thank you. See you tomorrow.
How is it being in campus? You like it?
I don't like it.
Say again?
Do you like being in campus?
It's okay. I mean,
speak to camera. They want to hear.
You make it like kind of weird when you're like.
I'm screwed. Okay, so as y'all can see, I am back in my beautiful house and the sun is on my face and I'm baking up right now, so I'm about to just cut this light, period. I'm done with it. I'm blazing up hot. I went to school. School was alright. I mean, it was nothing crazy. Like, school was school. I hate it. But, cause, like, girl, do you see this? And then, like, I'm not doing that. I don't do that. And then it was, like, 100 degrees. And then it was 100 degrees in the school. Like, girl, period. Just let me out. Just let me go home. It's no way y'all got no type air conditioner on. Like, what? But anyways, that's pretty much it for today's vlog. If you guys like it, give it a like, comment, subscribe. You know, subscribe if you aren't subscribed. I don't know what you're doing. If you're not subscribed. Like, no, we don't do that. Subscribe. But yeah. So that's it for today. Hope you guys enjoyed and peace.